Hey, it's Wes here again with Hiker Trailer at the Expo out here in beautiful Biltmore. We got the Hiker Trailers here today. This is our 5x9 off-road here. It's a beautiful 5x9 off-road here. This is actually a customer's trailer it's going to be picking up today. Got our screen doors on it. It's got the built-in floor storage, so you have a lot of storage inside the trailer. A lot of sleeping room. Has 7 foot of sleeping area in this trailer. Come on around the back of the trailer. We got 17 inch wheels and tire. Got a nice platform here that you can stand up on to get some off the top of the trailer. Got your basic hiker storage in the rear. We got our front runner storage packs, wolf packs here in the back so that you can store your food and get things the way you want them. This right here is another 5x9 off-road. This trailer is equipped with air ride suspension on it so that you can have a ride height to meet your needs and also lower it down so that when you're in the campground, you're not trying to climb up really high. Plus, it's a great ride for the off-road suspension on here. We got the Rhino Fox Wing here up on top, so you have a 270 awning all the way around. We have the Rhino platform on the 9 foot trailer, so you can literally walk on the whole trailer and be able to open up your rooftop tent easily and not have to have ladders or anything like that to get around it. We got our deluxe cabinetry here in the back. We got our 17 inch back with our 24 inch really deep in the bottom, so you have that extra storage to get your Camp Chef stove inside. We got First State Overland here today in our booth with us. First State's been all over the country. Great resource. You need to check them out at firststate.com. We got our 5x8 deluxe right here with our solar panels ZAMP up on top, mounted up. We've been charging our battery in about 4 hours out here with this ZAMP flexible panel. We have another Fox Wing awning on this trailer. We got our side table here, a nice little side table so you can put your chef, Camp Chef, a little partner steel stove, anything up on top to grill out. Come around, we got our Timbo Skittle out here today. We're loving our Timbo Skittle, grilling up some breakfast this morning. Pull out our little shelf here. Got a nice little table here to make our sandwiches. We can still keep all our box goods and all our canned goods inside and not have to do anything to make our little sandwiches. We turn around here, we're gonna go around here to our First State Overland trailer. Our First State Overland trailer here has been well equipped out by Chad. It's a beautiful trailer. He's even got a portalet inside. He's got floor storage. He's got on-demand hot water heater. He's got the Lumacab awning up on top. It's a pull-less awning so that you don't have to have poles around anything. Got the spare tire here in case you have a spare along the way. On-demand watt heater. Our off-roads, we also offer a 21-gallon storage tank underneath. So you have 21 gallons of water capability of storage for your off-road trails. Our 5x9 gray trailer that we started out with starts out at $9,995. Same with our red trailer that we just showed you. Our 5x8 deluxe over here starts out at $46,95. Our 5x8, which is this First State Overland trailer, starts out at $89,95. You can find us at hikertrailer.net or you can find us on Instagram. Hashtag Hiker Trailer. I'm Wes with Hiker Trailer. Thanks for coming out.